Greetings, everyone. Sorry, Mike. Greetings, everyone. Silken here. And right now, I'm once again relaxing and chilling Easter event. Yep. Also, I'm gonna be sketching soon, like real life paper, since it's been a while. I'm gonna be drawing a Bloodhound Knight from Elden Ring. Yeah, as before, be sure to like and subscribe to my following channels. Also, I try to make a new PS4 account so I could, I don't know, maybe record or stream on the PS4. I don't know, it's complicated, but unfortunately, it has to be one of those virtual location codes, and I don't know how to, because it somehow made my brain fry. I don't know how to properly do it. Just, I hate that kind of stuff, just gets on my nerves. Yeah, I started to relive sketching because I need to, you know, get things ready for, to start selling. Once I get both a bank and PayPal account so I can get a new game PC and maybe some new security from getting hacked. Yeah. So I'm gonna have to deal with y'all being like, oh, your PC's lagging, you're lagging. I don't know why I laughed at that. I guess I just made it funny. And yeah, sadly it's true. It's just, this is not a gaming PC, it's just a normal PC, right? It doesn't have all the unique stuff that a gaming PC does. I once tried to get Elden Ring on Steam for Christmas, but because I don't have a gaming PC, it's just gonna be a living heck. And as I play Elden Ring, I can see why. Yeah. But I dodge a ball at that one. In that build, okay, I see. When I first played Elden Ring for the first time after I got for Christmas 2023, I did my first build at the same time called the Necruid. Half Druid, half Necromancer. Yeah. I'll explain about another time, but Olga said she was originally going to be based off of my elven human character, but I decided to make her be more, yeah, half Necromancer, half Druid. I'm still going to use the Scythe since normally it's a Reaper weapon, but it's used for Guardian Tools back in the old days. Pretty cool. And dangerous. I did beat Elden Ring though, I didn't choose the endings yet, because I'm not sure what to do, or maybe until I start playing the new DLC, see how that goes. I mean, I got the cards I need for the Golden Order ending, the Reyna ending, and the Deathwing ending. Not the, what's his name? The Dung Eater ending? I chose not to because, well, spoilers, it involves the whole guy selling crab meat, boiled crab meat, though you can't cook it, sadly. Yeah. You're probably wondering, what am I doing? Well, I decided looking for some golden eggs, just for the fun of it. Dang, I thought that was a golden egg. You know, the easiest way to spot it is, it shines, yeah. Wish I could get a real gold egg. I mean, then again, it'd be expensive. Yeah, you're probably wondering why I didn't do as much art or anything. Well, look, I'll tell you in later, right? Just, yeah. Cause I can't play and talk at the same time. Cause I'll get myself distracted, I guess. Hey, quiet, alright? I get it, alright? My laptop is laggy. Sorry, I was just joking around. I was just saying in case I'm on stream, people be like, hey, you're lagging. Yeah. Yeah. But if I was on stream, I would totally say it. I mean, I get it. Yeah, there's a golden egg right there, in case you're wondering if you're seeing that. Yep. I see you, Egg. Imagine in an NNA episode they get a golden egg, yeah? But I'm pretty sure in disaster for the credits. Reminds me of that one episode. Well, spoilers are gonna see them. The ants try to get a chicken so they can have their own eggs or something. Oh, look, there's a golden egg right there. It's in the water area. Right? Yeah. If you're watching, then you know what I'm talking about. Alright, 5 eggs. Alright, so anyways, in the end episode, they had to do trade after trade after trade, and then so they can raise their own chicken. And when they finally get the egg, it's like, oh, let's play! But it's like, no! Oh, chicken, yeah. Like, no, wait! And it's like, why? Well, the point is, August is, and it's like, the chicken's going bad. Yeah, like A's luck. I'm pretty sure that's one of very few little death counts. Yeah, we just, when you think about it, it's like Cartoon Network's first unborn death. Now that I think of it, that's, I didn't think too much to it. I mean, that's, rest in peace, that unborn egg. Yeah, it's a little hard to see because of the trees, yeah. Oh, that's just a some kind of bike or something? Hang on, let me find out. Well, wherever it is, it's leaving, so yeah. He's a bunny suit guy. Yeah, I'm gonna start wearing one right now. Let me just, what was that? I heard a noise. Y'all heard that? Oh, snap! A golden egg! So that's why it's making that noise. Alright, if it makes that noise, then you know there's a golden egg nearby. Is that another one? Yeah, my puzzle. Sorry, my nose is itchy. I have to use my shirt. Why did my hand? Okay. Oh, I see one, right there, yeah. Okay, I see you, Egg. I know it's lagging, but this is a fun Easter egg hunt. I honestly, this was an accident. Oh, a good accident, actually. All I see something, but we'll tell you later. Okay, I can hear it, but I don't see it so far. Okay, it's getting closer. Oh, is that? Hang on. Nope. Okay, so what I say here is that, yeah. You see, that's from the past, yeah. Easter Jade Jewel Contest. Okay, I can hear it, but I can't see it. Oh, wait. Aha! Found you. Hey, Coco. I'm gonna check how she's doing. Oh, hey, Zircon. Hey, Coco. What do you do now? I'm still apprenticing under Uncle right now. While I'm very, knowledgeable, there is so much to learn about the family business. Yeah, like me learning how to draw anime and sketching and stuff. My current studies have me ears down. Preparing for my exam on binary resource management. Then my next motto is all about protecting the business from risks such as imps, squirrels, and the like. Oh, okay. Sounds like you have your paws folded. Good luck. Thanks. So looks like being part of the Easter Bunny family. It has its ups and downs. Yeah, same. For instance, it usually means there's quite except expressions attached to your name. Everything expected to be amazing at everything. Oh, and everything chocolate related. Yeah, I know that feeling. Whenever I try my best to be an artist and try and impress some of the YouTubers, but it's complicated. Yeah. But it's great to be included in such a large, tight-knit family. We have each other's backs. Same. How many of you are there, exactly? There's me, Stewie, Goo, and Chewie. Uncle, of course. Sour, Fizzy, and Gimmy. Oh, and there's Mom and Dad. Fitchy and Rich. And a whole bunch more. I struggle to keep track of. Oh, yeah. Like, keeping track of every Ruby character. And, yeah. Sorry for Ruby fans out there. That makes at least 12. Oh yeah, in that case, yeah, I have trouble keeping track, like my fanfic, which I unintentionally stopped doing. The art that I wanted to do one day, and yeah. You must need a huge table at family dinners. Tell me about it. And I love carrots. Alright, I'm gonna leave you alone. See you, and I hope, and good luck in your business and family. See you around. Alright, yeah, I think I'm gonna stop collecting golden eggs and get to business. Yeah, I'll tell you about the whole why I took too long later soon. Yeah. Actually, since I'm here, I'm gonna try to see what I can buy. And see how many I got now, the spring tokens. Hey, Gummy Bunny. Hope you're doing well. The everlasting, yeah. I'm gonna buy this little guy. The, Jenico pet, yeah. Jenicos are reptilian like plant creatures. Pretty interesting. Man, someone's in Stasia, you know. Chocolate bunny. I like one. I don't know why it just reminds me of the struggle with all the frogs from Harry Potter. I know they're just, you know, just chocolate enchanted with magic, you know, to make them look like they're alive, but still, you know, don't be tricky to eat a chocolate frog since, you know, they behave like actual frogs. In the first Harry Potter games, chocolate frogs usually they help restore health. True story, I played the PS1 versions. Alright, that's enough of me rambling. Okay, I'll keep quiet for now. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, sorry, I got a couple of drawing a Bloodhound Knight sketch. Okay, so, the reason why it took so long and not posting the art is because while at February, I was working on art on how I feel about Alfie. Well, she blocked me from her Twitter channel and I took it real hard, alright? I wasn't happy about it. You see? And so, I mean, I don't know. How can I say this? You see, all I asked was if she could please check out my art, and I apologized saying I worked real hard. And she probably took it the wrong way. She thinks I'm probably pushy, and she blocked me. I mean, she didn't even ask me to not rush or anything. She could've, but then again, me, I was pushy. So, you see, I was working on some art to show how I feel about her blocking me, and I was working on an art of us making amends and me, you know, trying to show how sorry I am, and hopefully we could patch in some become friends. You see, you know, back in August 2023, I was watching one of her streams playing Hitman 2. She was killing lots of people with a fish, which normally is funny, but I'm starting to feel unease. I was starting to feel unease, and because this seems out of character of Alfie, but back then I take things literally and thought she and her character are the same person. And when I said that I began to question her personality, she took it the wrong way, got sassy with me, and yelled to don't question my personality. And you know what, I'll tell you in another video. It's just, all I can say is, ever since that day, I feel like she's been ignoring me on purpose. Like, most of the time, like she's neglecting me. Unaware of how I feel. And I just want to tell her how I feel, right? And what happened. Look, I'll explain another time, alright? I promise, it's just too complicated. And if you see Alfie, please don't be hard on her. Please don't insult her. It's just, I was working on some art to show how I feel, and I want to make amends, and I even made a letter to show how I feel. Well, the problem, I need to find a way to contact her, alright? So, yeah, that's why it took a while and the whole art, not working on art often. Yeah. But I'll tell you another time of what really happened between me and Alpha, right? It's just too personal right now. Alright, it's supposed to be what I've been doing for the past nearly 2 months, not the whole how I feel about Alfie and why I feel like she's ignoring me thing, alright? Alright. Thank you.
Thank you.
I need to hit a bank and my inventory is getting full. Yeah. Thank you. Well, I'm gonna take a little break. Yeah. be sure to like and subscribe to my channel, and maybe in the next video or something, I'll tell you about the whole thing between me and Alfie. Alright, see everyone, take care, and stay safe out there.